who would be nice and comforting. Catherine Parr was her name. At 31, a learned one, and married twice before. What a treasure for Henry, getting married again. What a... Henry Van